Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Welcome to my YouTube channel English with Ghazala. As you know friends, we are working on our lesson number 7 and today I have selected the word for my vocabulary is massive. Its English meanings are big, heavy, large, solid and bulky. और इसके उर्दू में मीनिंग होते हैं बड़े पैमाने पर या कोई भी चीज जो अपनी जिसामत में बड़ी होती है, मजबूत होती है, हैवी या सॉलिड होती है, तो उसे हम बोलते हैं मैसिव या एनॉर्मस। चलिए फ्रेंड्स, अब हम इसकी इंग्लिश एक्सप्लेनेशन की तरफ आते हैं। द बॉस आस्क्ड सम एम्प्लॉइज टू लिफ्ट द मैसिव बॉक्स। बॉस ने कुछ मुलाजमीन से बड़े बक्स को उठाने को कहा। Now we come towards its English explanation. The boss, possessor or owner of the company, ordered or asked his employees or workers to carry this huge, enormous, big, bulky or solid box. Now I am going to explain the meaning of the word employees. Employees are those persons who are paid to work. Now we come towards second sentence. From lifting weights, Willie had developed massive arms. Massive arms muscles. वजन उठाने से विली ने बड़े पैमाने पर मजबूत बाजू के पट्टे तैयार किए। यानी विली ने जिम में वर्कआउट किया और अपने मसल्स को पहले से ज्यादा स्ट्रांग और मजबूत बना लिया। Now we come towards its English explanation. Willie is a bodybuilder or weightlifter who works out in a gym and lifting heavy weights, he formed or shaped his enormous, bulky or strong muscles. Now we come towards third and last sentence. The main building on the campus was so massive that the new students had troubled finding their way at first. कैंपस की मरकजी इमारत इतनी बड़ी थी कि तुलबा को पहले अपना रास्ता तलाश करने में दुश्वारी का सामना करना पड़ा। Now we come towards its English explanation. The main building. As we know, the meaning of campus is main building of school, college or university. And we also read this word in the previous lesson. The main building in the school or college or university was big, enormous or huge, and it was creating hindrance or trouble for new students to find their way. They cannot find their way easily because of this huge, enormous or big building. Now friends, we come towards its synonyms. Its first synonym is big, huge, bulky, solid, or enormous. And now we come towards its antonyms. Little, minute, insignificant, tiny, or small. Friends, if you like my today's vocabulary, please give it a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe my channel English with Ghazala. इसके साथ ही आपसे इजाजत चाहूंगी। अल्लाह हाफिज।